out of Nebraska. He was the one who had the 4.9140. He said, I just wanted to run fast. And he also added, I'd rather hit guys than run drills.
Give a final sell on why teams should draft you at the end of this month.
I'm a gritty worker. I'm going to get after it and, you know, finish every block I can. I'm going to be a reliable guy in that locker room.
Dominant thing on the line of scrimmage. All right?
Let's get a camera.
Got two games left. Pay for some pride. All right? Just make somebody scared of you.
Yeah.
Let's go.
He grew up on a cattle farm. His nickname is Beef Jerky.
So for the guys to the left and the right. All right? We're going to win this game.